You're looking very cute. I just wanted to say hi. What is your name? My name is Shidit.
Hello. I just wanted to say hi. You look very pretty. What is your name?
Hey, what up, Iron Man? Today I'm in CP. I thought of doing a video for you guys where I'm gonna show you what confidence is and what are the 5 quick fixes that you guys can take to appear more confident right in the field. This is going to be one of those videos where, you know, you can just take something out and just apply it instantly. This forms the basic of everything that you need to learn in game or with communicating with people or having more charisma. The first thing you gotta be is, you know, focusing on your eye contact. When I was starting to learn game, I would ignore this so much and I would be thinking, yaar, isse kya hi farak pad sakta hai. But after like a year of doing game, after a year of going out, when finally I decided to pay attention to this, my results just went through the roof. Game, all I figured out is in the eyes. People are gonna look at you in the eyes to see if you're for real or you're not. That's number one thing which you cannot f with at all. So if you're talking to a girl and you're acting all f-ing cool and just trying to be confident, but you cannot have that laser eye contact, she's gonna know that, you know, you're not for f-ing real, you're just trying to fake it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and do some approaches and I'm gonna do it without any adjustments that we're gonna be making right now. And then dheere dheere karte, we're gonna layer it up with adjustments and see how that's improving my game. So let's dive into it. This is the time for eye contact and let's just go.
Hi, excuse me. I kinda have a question. Do you know where Starbucks is? Okay. Hi, hello, excuse me. I just wanted to tell you that you're looking very pretty. My name is Shitij.
Is this a kind of joke or?
No, I'm actually very nervous talking to girls, so.
Seriously?
Yeah, you don't think I'm nervous?
No.
I don't look nervous?
No, not at all.
Okay, see you. Hello, excuse me. I just want to say hi to you. I think you look very pretty.
Me?
Yeah. What is your name? Why? Because I just want to like say hi to you.
Hi to you.
Shitij.
Hello.
Hello. What's your name? Okay, nice to meet you guys.
See you guys around. Thank you.
So f***ing I don't get rejected, yeah. It's so f***ing difficult. I'm like, hi, I think you're very pretty. Kehti, who? Me? I was like, yeah, you. Kehti, oh, thank you. I'm like, hi, so what's your name? And she's like, my name is... I'm like, fuck! Why can't I fuck up my fucking eye contact, man? She's not f***ing rejecting me. Anyway, so it's just very difficult to not fuck up my eye contact, man. And I just had to leave. I'm like, okay, hi, also, I'll see you guys later. I think you guys can see that the only thing that I was doing there was just eye contact and I was acting very nervous and I wasn't talking loud at all. But even just doing that, girls are not leaving. This is how I really am, and inside I'm just like, hi, you know, like, so I'm very nervous actually. And girls are like, no, you're not f***ing nervous. I'm like, how the f*** do you know? I think just the mere fact of me owning up to what I f***ing want is making things just work somehow. I have the courage to pursue what I f***ing want, and that's very, very attractive. As I spoke about it in my previous video, you guys should check it out. It's called What Gets Women Attracted, the 3 most important things that you need to do. The second thing that you need to add to quickly fix your confidence and just appear more confident is vocal tonality. How many people do you see talking loudly out there in public? Like, I'm screaming out here, you know, like, I just don't give a f*** about anything. F***! That in and of itself puts your value up, okay? So if you can go into a place where there's a lot of pressure and you can talk on top of your lungs without giving a f*** about anybody out there, that will create passive attraction in and of itself. Secondly, eye contact is like, tonality is like, if people cannot hear you, no matter what you f***ing say, is not going to make a difference. So you need to be audible, you need to get attention, okay? Now third thing, so tonality is value because instantly you can cut through all the bullshit and noise. You just say hey and she's like hi, okay, who's... And it just builds attraction, it builds your confidence, it builds your passive attraction also. Now let's try this out. I'm gonna go in with a good tonality. I'm gonna try to go in with the body language, which is gonna be a third part, so just stay tuned for that. And let's just go and let's see how eye contact combined with the vocal tonality helps.
Hello, excuse me. Hi, can I tell you something? You're looking very cute. I just wanted to say hi. Hello, what is your name? My name is Shitij. Where are you from? And what are you doing here? Okay, do you study in Delhi? You don't study in Delhi? Am I smiling? I'm supposed to not smile while talking to people.
Oh, you're smiling a lot.
I am. Yeah. I just don't know. I think you just made me smile, man.
You're
so your name is...
Yes.
Alright. Hold on. Don't die.
No.
Like don't die. How long have you been in Delhi? 5 years. Alright. My name is Shitij.
Okay.
I'll catch you around. You look very pretty today.
Okay, thank you.
I'd love to continue the conversation, but I think you're in a hurry.
Yeah.
See you, bye.
So yeah, as you guys saw, I went in with better tonality and better a lot of things which I should not have been doing right now. But it just went so much better with good tonality. Versus just being like, hi, hello. And she started smiling, so I started smiling. Okay, anyway, let's move on to the next step. Good f***ing body language, which I am doing in already in sets. I'm standing like this and I'm talking to someone. Do you guys feel that I'm confident in myself? Or when I'm standing like this, now do you guys feel I'm confident? Like my hands are moving, I'm taking up space. This is a much more open body language, a much more that I'm comfortable with my own space and with myself, and I don't really care about other people. Subcommunication, that's 70% of your communication, 70% of what you're saying. It's not so much about what you're saying, but the way you're saying it. So a good eye contact, a good vocal tonality, vocal projection, and a good body language plays a huge, huge role. Another thing that people do with body language is they lean in. Now what leaning in does is that you want more from the other person. Also, it puts pressure on them. So if I'm talking to you like this, it's obvious that I'm on my edge out here and I'm just leaning in, and like, you know, I'm just not f***ing comfortable, man. There's just something off with it. So versus when I stand like this, I'm much more comfortable, and just by your f***ing stance, people can tell how confident you are. Let's try this out with proper body language where I'm not chasing, I'm just leaning back. I was supposed to be leaning in the previous set, but force of habit, guys, force of habit. So let's go, let's order some f***ing body language and let's see it in action. Let's go.
Hi there, excuse me. Hello, I just wanted to say hi. You look very pretty.
Thank you.
What is your name?
Siddhis. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. What do you do?
Do you have a dare? I don't know.
Do people need a dare to go talk to pretty girls? Do you think it's pretty enough?
I don't know.
You don't think it's pretty? Like, come on, nobody's ever gifted you anything and told
I
you
know.
How pretty you are.
Thank you.
Why is it so difficult for girls to believe that they're pretty, you know? Or is it that they just try to be like, you know, we're not pretty and...
No, it's not like that.
Like that?
It's fine, you don't have to keep telling yourself that, right? Okay, people accept
I'm telling you that. Then you can be all like modest and like, no, yeah.
Yeah, no, obviously yeah. I have to be modest, I can't be like, hey, thanks.
So where are you from? Are you from Delhi?
Yeah.
Okay, you don't look like you're from Delhi. Delhi people don't chill in CP, you know?
In fact, I'm waiting for my friends who are yet to come here.
Are they as cool as me?
Cooler than you.
Are you sure? I haven't met anybody who's as cool as me anyway. So it's very... That's what I was wondering, like, how come you're not doing that for yourself and I'm doing that for myself?
I am not from this planet.
Which school were you in? DPS? Then?
What makes you think so?
Because fucking everybody's in DPS. Everybody's usually in DPS. Interesting. I want to visit Andaman sometime, go scuba diving.
What are you doing?
I'm an entrepreneur, yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm an entrepreneur.
What are you working on?
I'm personal development. नहीं बाकी होगा मेरा हो गया ज़्यादा ज़रूरत है नहीं है मेरे को I like to do stupid shit with people like oh he's a stupid guy
is this one of them
no this is just
this is just
me being like I think I should say hi I saw you there you were picking some stuff up and then I lost you and then I was like fine f*** it I'll go eat something and then I saw you from there and then I ran I was like you know might just say hi how many guys have done this for you how many guys have run for you इतनी दूर से tell me A lot. Ah, now you're losing that modesty. Dude, now you're losing that modesty. I just go like, what is this? So you're in Delhi only these days?
Yep.
You should hang out sometime?
Maybe.
What do you mean maybe? Do you have a boyfriend? Then it could be maybe. Do you go out at nights?
No.
You don't? What do? Like, for fun?
I'm a very different person.
I know, I just want to know. Anyway, you're leaving, right? You have a boyfriend, so we're just going to end it after like a very short, brief conversation anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't like going out to late night parties and all that. That's not
me. So what is it that you like doing?
I'm more of a chill person. Yeah.
More of a chill person.
Yeah.
मैं परेशान हो जाता हूँ घर पे बैठे यही करे जा रहे हैं मैं नहीं यार
I like not like you do it every day all the time.
That's good. I have friends जो दिन में 8 joint फूकते हैं. सुबह से लेके सोते रहते हैं.
You could have seen that on my face if I was doing that.
I know. हाँ I know. Do you think मैं नहा के आया हूँ? What do you mean you can't say it? Of
like
course I'm not going to say it. What the fuck is this? Like, do I look like I'm 6 inches? Okay, do I look like I'm 10 inches?
No.
Good, exactly.
Maybe 11.
Because I'm not going to say it.
Maybe 11.
Good stuff.
Chalo, nice meeting you.
You're leaving?
Yeah.
Bye. Nice stay for some you. More time.
Later. Sometime later in life. Bye-bye.
I'll see you. Bye.
That went well. I think it went great. She had a boyfriend, it's okay, but had great vocal tonality, eye contact was perfect, body language was perfect. And then the next thing I wanted to tell you guys about was smiling and being expressive, using facial expressions. So what smile does is that anytime you walk into a room smiling, logon ko lagta hai yaar, okay, iski kuch aukaat hai. Like you are someone. Rather than walking and being like this serious guy like James Bond, like, you know, I'm the cool guy out here. alright? This is fucking bullshit, alright? You need to realize the more cool you try to be, the less cool you're gonna be. So if you try to be like James Bond and you try to be like, you know, like... If you try to be exactly like that, yo, you know? Yes, this, you know? Like, it's good, alright? Like, theek hai. Say yeah. But you know, you walk in with like a smile, like, hi, hey. Now it's like, I'm having fun in life, maza aa raha hai life. I'm giving good emotions, right? Was it someone who's just being like... Like, so f***ing dead, dude. So f***ing monotone. Like, you're gonna see this everywhere. Kisi ka Instagram khol ke dekh lo. People will just be like, you know, eyebrows up like this, you know? Like, selfies. Like, I just don't f***ing get this. You got a smile, and a smile not like this. This is not a f***ing smile. It needs to go ear to ear, and your teeth are like, hi, like this. Right? And you guys see me inside, you guys see me, I'm talking to you right now, like completely smiling. That is what you gotta do. And you gotta be very expressive. Like, I'm very expressive with my hands, my body, and like even with my facial expressions, whatever I'm saying. So I will not pure breaking into love whenever I feel like, or like doing whatever the f*** I want. So that makes other people feel more comfortable around you. Also, this is cold approach. You're talking to random people. So if you're talking to random f***ing people, they need to be comfortable. And smiling makes them feel comfortable. So what a smile does is two things. It makes you look more confident and it makes you feel more comfortable. It makes the other person feel more comfortable, right? So it's all happy, happy, positive emotions and more self-expression, positive expression. The final and the fifth thing which I have been f***ing again and again is certainty. Whatever you're saying, you got to be certain. Don't be like, hi, can I tell you something? Actually, I think you're very cute. You're like just some beggar coming up to you, okay? Like just how... It's just happening out here. Those people who want to clean your hair, who want to polish your shoes, and who's just, you know, asking for money. That's not bringing me any f***ing value. They're not thinking about myself. They're just thinking about themselves, and they're not even sure with what they want. So there's this mall that we usually go to and meet women and we talk to random people. Okay. So there are these people who work for SBI and American Express. Basically, unka kaam kya hai ki unko tumhe na credit card bechna hai. And the way these guys talk to you is just, it's so f***ed up. I do not owe you anything. Okay. Agar main ghoom raha hu, apni life jee raha hu. Agar tum bolega, sir, please credit card, dude. Get my f***ing attention, okay? If you can't, I'm not gonna be all like pitiful ki yaar main daya khake tumhe f***ing attention de dunga, tumhara credit card le lunga, okay? And that's how people view game as also, okay? Ki hum jayenge, hum bolenge, please, baat kar lo, log humse baat kar lenge. Ek bootcamp mein student aaya tha mere paas, wo bata raha tha mere ko, theek hai? That uska ek dost hai, wo ek, he was talking to this girl, okay? He's like, अरे यार, I don't know what her name was. Let's just say Shruti, okay? He's like, अरे यार Shruti, 6 महीने हो गए यार, अब तो सेट हो जा यार. 6 महीने से मैं तेरे को बोल रहा हूँ, कब सेट होगी यार तू? अब तो सेट हो जा यार. किसको फर्क पड़ता है यार उससे कि तुम्हें तरस खा के कोई क्यों करे? It's just like a beggar coming up. क्यों दें पैसे भैया? मैंने तो मेहनत से कमाया, क्यों दें? Make me want to give it to you, na. Provide me something. The same way credit card बेचने आ रहे हैं. They're like, sir, you want, sir, credit card, please. मैं कहा, हट ना. जो गरीब फुदूस वाले क्या कर रहे हैं? So if you want to sell me a fucking credit card, just come up to me and be like, hi, excuse me, hello, sir. Can I get 2 minutes of your time? I have this benefit and it's gonna be amazing. Just give me 2 minutes and I'm gonna blah 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 blah. F***ing ऐसे होती है सेल. Whatever you're doing, you gotta own it 100% and just go and be like, hi, hello, I think you're cute. What's your name? Blah blah blah. Da da dam. Blah blah bam. Blah blah bam. Combine it with tonality, body language. And you're gonna come off as very confident. Another thing what certainty does is it puts a doubt in the other person's mind. Even if, let's say, you're going into a fight or you're talking to a random girl, if you're certain with what you're doing, right, like, hi, I think you're cute, then the other person is gonna be like, oh, fuck, okay, shit, this person is certain, right, he knows what the fuck he's doing. And even if they're gonna be thinking that cold approach is creepy, just because you're certain and you know what you're doing, they're gonna have a slight doubt inside the mind that, okay, that might just not be creepy and this guy might just be cool. Also, they're thinking that, who the fuck is this guy? Doesn't he know that this is not acceptable? And who the fuck does he think of himself? Is he some fucking celebrity? Those are all the thoughts that are going in the other people's mind. There's nobody who can throw you off your center and you can stand your ground. That puts in a doubt in the other person, and then now they're getting into your frame, they're getting into your reality. So you bring them into your reality rather than buying into theirs. So certainty is one of the most important concepts ever. I think we should do one more set, one last set where I combine all these things. Actually, your previous set mein maine combine kar diya tha, but you guys are gonna see, okay?
Excuse me. Hello. Are you new here?
Yeah.
You look very adorable. I just thought I'd say hi to you.
Sorry?
You look very adorable. Oh, I thought I'd just say hi to you.
Thank you.
Kshitij. What are you looking for?
I'm just looking for a medical store, but then they said it was a block,
but it's not. Okay, I thought you're looking for cute boys?
No.
Not at all?
No.
Okay, where are you from?
Yeah.
This is the first time you're in Delhi?
No.
Then?
I'm really bad with directions, so.
Okay. Even my school is right here, but I have no idea about any medical store. So, how would you rate me on like a creepiness scale?
5 maybe.
5? Okay, so that's okay. Yeah. That's like medium level.
So you have a girlfriend here?
Yeah, it's a birthday today actually.
What the f*** are you doing here?
I'm going to meet after this, man.
Oh, shit.
So, yeah.
Your
WhatsApp.
Give me your number, I'll call you.
Okay, 9811. Got it. See you. Give me a hug. Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
I'll see you soon.
Yeah.
Bye. Bye.
Okay guys, as you just saw the set go, kafi better gaya, much better than the previous sets that happened. I applied all these concepts and now it's much much more easier to do these things. You can easily apply these 5 steps and bring an instant boost to your confidence level right now. But make sure that you don't use it as a long term thing. This is more of a surface level stuff. For much more deeper level of confidence, you will have to change your lifestyle. You will have to work hard on yourself. And this could be one of the stepping stones into understanding how a confident guy behaves, how he acts. I hope you guys liked today's video. Hit the subscribe button, spank it. I'm gonna see you guys soon and till then, peace. Fuck! Update. Aya?
Aya.
Okay, cool. Okay, so anyway, yeah. Now, I'm in state.